And we'll see the wheels spinning in Seth Rollins' head. We know what the Universal Champion wants next.
He is a beast slayer. He is a monster slayer. He is the Universal Champion. And he looks to take out the big dog here tonight. Rollins, there's the kick to the midsection. Roman Reigns is in position for the stomp. Able to sidestep. Follows it up with a right hand.
Heavy uppercut from Reigns.
Oh, and a step up in Enziguri by Rollins. And Reigns with a right. And now both of these men throwing everything they've got at one another.
Well, Rollins could be looking for a power bomb. Hoists Reigns up.
And the power of Seth Rollins here. Roman Reigns, buckle bomb into the corner. Superman punch. Cover by Roman to win the matchup. And the first pick of the draft for SmackDown. But Rollins able to kick out.